This is better
and here
than
we all
what I'm
are.
Talking about
Shall we
magic,
step inside?
Don't you think?
All right. Please stay close to me while we're inside. It should be safe, but it's always better to be cautious.
You know, there might be gold somewhere.
As some of you may know, Sarthor was one of the earliest Nord settlements of Skyrim. It was also the largest. Sacked by the elves in the infamous Night of Tears, not much is known about what happened to Sarthor. This is an exciting opportunity. Well, are there any questions before we begin? Ah, yes. Well, why don't you see if you can assist Arniel Gain? He's one of our scholars, here working on cataloging our finds. I expect he'd appreciate some help in locating any additional magical artifacts here in the ruins. Any enchanted items will do. The usefulness of the enchantment is irrelevant. If you find anything, the class can look it over. Now let's see. What shall we have the rest of you do? Brelina, my dear, why don't you search for warding magics? Anything designed to keep people out. Don't interact with them. Just identify them. Cesar, what should we do? Why don't you verify that they're the ones who are
I'll be amazed if... He what? You must be one of the new apprentices, then. Fine, fine. Just don't make a mess of my work, all right? I've only looked through a portion of this section. You can look around in the chambers just north of here. Try and be careful, all right? We don't want to damage anything. Until next time.
What in the world was that racket? Is everything all right? How in the world did that happen? Really? Perhaps the amulet is important somehow. Is there some way you can use it?
I'd be amazed if we've... I see. It probably doesn't even matter now, what with the mess that's been made in here. I'll add this to the rest of the items. I don't think there's anything further I need from you.
Well, this is highly unusual and very interesting. I'm not sure what to expect here. Please be on your guard.
Hold, mage, and listen well. Know that you have set in motion a chain of events that cannot be stopped. Judgment has not been passed, as you had no way of knowing. Judgment will be passed on your actions to come, and how you deal with the dangers ahead of you. This warning is passed to you because the Psijic Order believes in you. You, mage, and you alone, have the potential to prevent disaster. Take great care, and know that the Order is watching.
I swear I felt something rather strange just then. What just happened? I'm afraid I didn't see anything. Can you tell me more about what you saw? The Psijic Order? Are you quite sure about that? That's very odd. And danger ahead? Why, that doesn't make any sense at all. The Psijics have no connection to these ruins, and no one's seen any of their order in a long time. Perhaps we should take a look inside these coffins. Now, please do be careful. Who knows what we're going to find? I can certainly share a bit of what I know. I have no idea, but it's fascinating. Assuming it's true, of course. Be prepared to defend yourself. Take a look.
Four? Kadeem!
Now, would you look at that? I never imagined we'd find something like this. Over here. Prepared to defend. I have no idea. This is amazing. Absolutely amazing. The Archmage needs to be informed immediately. He needs to see this for himself. I don't dare leave this unattended. Can you return to the college and inform Sabo Saran of this discovery? Please, hurry.
Thank you.
Oh, Kahin!
Yeah.